Today, I'm going to teach you to brew Chinese tea using the Gongfu tea ceremony. Gongfu is a Chinese term that means performing things with care. Place the gaiwan, the teapot, and the teacups on a tray or on a table. Boil water in a tea kettle. When the water is hot, pour it into the utensils to warm them. Throw the water away. Now, the utensils are ready for tea. Place the tea leaves in the gaiwan. The amount of tea that you use depends on the type of tea. You can find more about amount of tea and the right temperature for every tea at yejitea.com. Pour the hot water into the gaiwan. Let the tea steep for the right amount of time. Now, pour the tea into the stirring pot. But hold on, don't drink the tea just yet. The first brew is only to wash the tea leaves. Pour the liquid into the tray. Now, put the hot water into the gaiwan again. After you have brewed the tea leaves for the right amount of time, pour the tea into the stirring pot. Pour the tea into the cups. Repeat these steps for additional brews.